All right, I'm going to show you how to fit a fairly small 7/8 cello into the Gewa Air case. This is a body length of 28 inches. So the adjustable sling has Velcro on this end and a clasp on the other end. So what you're going to do is you're going to basically snug the Velcro up a little bit. The end pin goes behind this thing and the strap goes around. And then you cinch it up. Now, the top, got two adjustable pads here. They're going to have to overlap this side pad a little bit, but there's plenty of Velcro here. Just smash them down there, both sides, until your cello's in here snug. Make sure your pegs don't go down too far. So I'm going to get them up here. Gonna cinch the neck down, and then I'm gonna go adjust the back cinch one more time here. Make sure it's snugged up as far as the cello can go in the case. And the reason this works is the pads that support the back of the cello are kind of aligned this way, so a smaller cello can fit in here without coming off the back pads. And that's a pretty small 7/8 cello in a Gewa Air. I'd say it's a good a fit of a 7/8 cello in a full-size case as you're going to get.